I'm gonna grab a sip of water real quick, sorry.
All set?
Yep, police on.
Eventually. This quick draw says property of Lee Harding.
Nice. I have that on video now, so if you don't get it.
In that case, I'm throwing it to the ground.
Yeah. The carabiners I trust, not sure about how long the dog bone's been out. You might be leaving some booty too.
What, did it rain?
Yeah.
I don't see, huh?
There's a hawk coming to warn you. Doesn't look like it's hitting the rock.
Well, it's hitting me.
That's better than the rock.
Yeah, that's true. I'll try to keep it dry for you. Starting to feel like a Diablo climb.
Now that you got on the steep part?
They're just two climbs in.
Oh yeah.
Ow. My elbow.
Oh. Now I know why they call it the chicken.
You can chicken out there?
Yeah.
I'm not sure if it's 5'10" if you do it straight up there.
Think it's harder?
Oh, you can check it out.
Yeah.
I also don't have your hunkers, so.
Yeah, I forgot to put them up. One of them. I'm kind of tempted to say just clip into the cold shuts just in case it starts pouring in like 2 seconds.
It looks like it's going to.
Okay.
Keep blue sky. Go ahead and take.
Forgot to.
Alrighty.
Ready?
Climbing.
Cool.
Gotta love it. That's Team Craig.
That didn't look too much harder than the egg.
No, I mean, I think that upper move, if you don't go left, then it's pretty hard. And if you do, then it's
5'8".
It's a tiny bit harder. The root overall is.
The sandy is 5'7".
Yeah. And if it was in limestone, it would be an easy fourth-class approach.
Fourth-class. With excellent protection since it's limestone.
Yeah.